feeling great, of course. Success is a great feeling itself. So yeah, I'm feeling amazing, awesome, and a lot more things going inside my mind. A lot more things. I was really very tensed or very, I don't know, I was a little very confused that what is going to happen with this film, what is going to be, how people are going to react, how people will like me or not, how they will support me and everything. Right now, after everybody's support, love and everything, I'm feeling amazing. So yeah, success making me happy now. I was being selected in a very weird way, because when I got the call, I was in Kolkata, sitting and working for some other Bengali movies there. And when I got selected, like before I got selected, I heard that I was being searched by Dinesh Chheda, Vishnu Chheda and the whole team long time back. But those what I heard. But when I came down over here, I was being selected and I was being called, and then I did a photo shoot and some costume trial with them, then heard the story, then after 2-3 days I started shooting for the film, and got 1-2 days between that. I got prepared for Swati. I did not know the language. I was really scared, how will I say the language, how will I say the dialogues. But people were really very cooperative with me. They adjusted, they made me learn the language, learn my dialogues, taught me a lot. Like there was one of our assistants called Rocky Chheda. Rocky Chheda was like 24/7 during all the time during the shoot. He used to come and tell me my dialogues, make me mug up all the time. Every word and the pronunciation which I used to do, the accent and everything was, because I never heard about, like I've never heard this language. So it used to be really difficult first 2-3 days. But I tried my best and they did their best, and that's how we shot. Sai is, let me tell you guys this, Sai has been the first hero in my Telugu industry. And right now, we have shot the film one year, some months back. Like previous year, January, we started shooting Lanka. And in this 1 year and some months, now he is my best friend. So yeah, you can understand. We have that bonding. We are like having that, whatever going in his life, in his work life or his personal life, I am always updated. And he's always updated about me. So working with him first day, it was really like we did not even talk to each other. I was like, my first day in Lanka shooting the film, the first scene I had was with him and we did not exchange a single word. That's how we met. And shooting with him, working with him was amazing because he has been really very cooperative all the time. He has adjusted how much he could, because whenever I am shooting, specially with him, I'm very dominating. When I shoot with Sai, I am the person who dominates. So that time he have to behave like a kid in front of me and listen to me. So it was amazing being his teacher. Sometimes he has been mine and sometimes I have been his teacher. And it was kind of a learning process for both of us. Because the film Lanka is a kind of film which I have shot for the first time. So I have got to learn a lot of things, like not only the language, but a lot other things. So which was amazing. And working with Rasi Didi was also very, very nice. She has been very cooperative. She has been a mother in the set with me, actually. Whenever my mom used to be missing from my set, She might be a little sick or couldn't come down with me. She has been my mom in the set, like, you know, scolding me and asking me to eat in the right time, prepare for my dialogues, wear my costume or get ready in proper time. So she has been that person. And it was very, very nice like working with both of them. I've really enjoyed. I've really liked one of my very favorite co-star in this film is Siju Cheta, who has played Sarath. He has been also amazing co-star. He has been the most. We used to talk about films, music, poems, and many other things. So amazing time during the shoot we have really shared. So three of them has been my most favorite. Being very frank, there is a small problem in this. I really don't know anybody from this industry that much, like in Bengali industry, or I have been working in the Bengali industry for last 15 years. I started my career as a child artist, and I started when I was 6 years old. So it's been quite a 15 years journey, and I am very used to in front of the camera, so camera doesn't scare me at all. And in this case, whenever I get to work with somebody who's like very big or somebody who's like a superstar, I get a little bit of scared, or I get a little bit of nervous and stuff like that. But about Rasi Didi, this did not happen, because from the first day we were very friendly to each other, which was most important. And secondly, I really don't have much idea about this industry, who are the superstars, who are very big. And this, I only know two people from here. One is Prabhas because of Bahubali, and one is Allu Arjun because of his amazing dancing. And I myself, I'm a big fan of both of them. And from actresses, I know only Tamanna, because I've heard that she works over here. Except that I really did not have. Now I have started, you know, learning about this industry, knowing a lot of people, and that's how. So I was really not scared, but she was very sweet to me from the first day. So I just was like, wow. First, this is the most scary thing, by the way. From the first day, I used to really think that my director, the way he looks and the way he like talks and everything, especially I never used to understand the language. It took me quite a one full schedule, the first schedule, I really did not used to understand what people are talking about, what they are discussing. So I really used to stare at everybody and hear the things, but did not, I never understood what they used to speak. So I used to really get scared of my director, because he used to be all the time very serious. Whenever even he is cracking a joke, he says that, or he cracks that in a very serious way. And I used to think that he is going to scold, or he might come and scold me or shout, or might be he's like very angry because his expressions are like that all the time. So I used to be really scared. Then after like 1-2 schedule, I started discovering that he's very funny, and he keeps on cracking jokes and everybody keeps on laughing. So that was the experience with him. So, and about him, his work, I had a great time. I had learned a lot from him. He was very clear about all his thoughts, like every shot. Every time he used to come, or his assistants used to come and explain me the shots. The best part used to be, it used to be very clear that what I have to do, I have to smile. What I have to do, I have to be angry. What I have to do, I have to be sad. So he used to say it in a like bang, like, yeah, this is the thing you have to do, or this is the thing which I want from my Swati, or from my Rebecca, or from any of the or Sarath, any of them. So it used to be really easy, because he used to just give me one expression at one time. So that was really nice working with him, because without understanding the language, without reading the script, it becomes very difficult for you to sketch a character. So the way I sketched it and the way he explained me all the time, it was very, very easy for me to play Swati. So if I get any marks out of 10 for playing Swati, then I will of course give a 3 to 4 marks from there to him because of his guidance, because of his explanations. So it was really amazing working with him. Freedom that's given by my producer. The best part about my producers, the first day they met me, they told you can do anything you want. So that's one line that made me very, very much more confident about playing the character, doing the film, being more confident about my film, my story, and every other thing, like talking to everybody, dealing with everybody, working on set. So freedom, if you say, yeah, that one line means a lot to me. So that's all. I cannot take a single name, that's like impossible. Though now I have a more added names in my list. I have Junior NTR, I have Mahesh Babu, I have a lot more actually. If I start, I won't end, might be. So right now I have started adding up. I have started knowing a lot of people. Even I like Ram Charan also. I love his dancing. I have seen his Kung Fu Kumari. Then I have seen this Allu Arjun cinema Chupistha Mava. Then I have seen I want to follow you. So I have like really now I have started watching all these things and I just love it. I'm just loving the way the passion towards film and making such films, like every actions, every moves, every dance moves or every dialogues, the way they do it, I am in love with it. So yeah. I have enjoyed a lot working in this film, though I used to be a little more of like conscious all the time because the language and my dialogues and everything used to be a little, used to make me conscious because that was like, this is my first Telugu film and I used to be a little conscious all the time. But after shoot or my free times used to be really amazing. I have gone for long drives in Hyderabad. I have seen almost the whole Hyderabad. I've been to a lot of places, gone to the restaurants and explored Hyderabad quite well. I've been to Goa. I've shot my song there, which was an amazing experience again. Working with Satya was hilarious. He used to make fun of it most of the time. As in, I don't understand Telugu that well, so I most of the time I never used to understand what he was talking about. But when people used to translate it for me, and his sense of humor is like amazing. It was amazing. Then there was Rajesh. I worked with Rajesh. I worked with Vinu Cheta, Vinu Anna. He was also amazing. Everybody was like hilarious. The bad part or the worst part was I don't understand Telugu, so I've missed a lot of fun in the set which I could understand all the time. But all of them, their sense of humor, the joke, the masti, the pranks used to be really funny, and people love eating in my set, so we used to eat a lot which was like crazy. People kept on eating biryani, this, that, different kind of oily foods, and many, many other things used to happen. Like the pranks used to be really funny. Like suddenly something used to happen, and the person who was being pranked did not even understand what happened, and the other whole unit is laughing on it. So these things used to happen. Then the food, yeah, that was the best part. So that was also very pretty, like fun all the time. Most of the time, I started eating a lot. So yeah. I was 6 years old when I started acting. The thing is, I used to do stage shows or dance shows all over in Kolkata in a very, very young age, like from 3.5 or 4 years. I used to perform very small, part of some dance drama or something like that most of the time. Then I started doing shows alone, and like that I started, like, you know, getting people started approaching me for acting. Then they like went to my mom and gave their address, asked my mom to come down to their set, make me give one two auditions for television shows or ads or something like that. But then one day suddenly somebody very known to us came to my place and, you know, just took me to one of the audition when I was in class 1 or 2, and then after that I got into it. Then I started acting, or I started doing that television show. It was a kids television show in Bengal that time. Then after that I just continued, because I started getting one or the other. Like every time one used to end or one used to finish, I used to get another. So that's how I started acting, and that's how I started continuing all these things. And then after, like, doing a television show, a lot of television shows for 7-8 years in Bengal, I started doing films. Then I did some Bengali film, I did 2 Malayalam films, 1 Hindi film, and now I'm doing a Telugu film. So that's how my journey started, and right now it's continuing, hoping for the best. I am in the second largest industry of India right now. Telugu is the second largest, yeah, exactly so. And the best part is, I want to continue, of course. I would love to, rather, because I am looking forward working over here. Right now, if I've got into it, then I'm not going to leave it for sure. So yeah, I will next 2 years, I hope I get the biggest or the biggest films in Telugu industry and be a part of it, be the quote-unquote heroine of it, and just rock in this industry. Of course I would love to, rather. And everybody watching me there, do support and share your love so that I start getting more work over here. My future goals. I'm a person who goes with the flow most of the time, but yeah, I believe in working hard, so I keep on working hard all the time, and of course manage myself, keep myself disciplined, be grounded wherever I am, whatever I am, and have all the awards at my home. one complete showcase with every kind of awards that exists in this world. I want to have all of them. So yeah, that's my goal. Only one request to all of you guys. This is from my side, because this is my first Telugu film, and I just want more love, more support, more of you people watching my film, supporting me, more success. My film running successful right now. Lanka is right now, people are talking good about it, but I really want you guys more beside me. So please go and watch my film in the nearest theater, and do support us, do love us. Thank you.